Hello everyone. Let me give you a very good news. 17.0 has been released on iOS, but guess what? Those from iOS now have mod editor and file manager, so, now you also know, not only me. That mod editor is now on iOS.